Not very good handoffs. I think that killed him.